Hi there, and on last month's LEGO Jurassic Park magazine, we got a Dino Trap trailer with a baby raptor, which looked a bit sad on its own. But fortunately, on this month's magazine, we've got Owen with a quad bike to pull the trailer. The trailer's pretty good value for money. It's got 28 pieces, including the baby raptor, and it goes together like this. The sides unfold, and it's got a sausage as bait, and there's some cunning foliage at the back, so the baby raptor doesn't notice it's a trap. But the raptor's definitely the highlight of the set with his cool purple markings. The quad bike's even better value for money. It's got 37 pieces, including a minifigure. The Owen minifigure is fairly plain, and it's also been in 8 sets, so it's pretty common as well. But as quad bikes go, this one's pretty cool. It's got some nice bull bars and a headlight on the front, and I like the way they've done the handlebars. It's got 2 clips at the back, the top one for Owen's light, and the bottom one for the trailer. And when you put it all together, it looks like this. Even my T-Rex likes it. Next month, fairly lazy on LEGO's part, we get the same baby raptor and another trap.